just to give that same excitement for our other media partners. So this year's campaign is about giving good. It's all about apart from that, we're also introducing new cards, returning coffee, and then of course the much awaited tent. So Jamie and Esty will be taking a look through that. So if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask us at any time. And all of these will be available starting November.
November 2.
Yes, that's November. Next Thursday in all stores.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. This is actually my first. I think this is my first Cebu media event that I've attended. I normally attend the Manila one, but I'm very happy to see all of you and meet you for the first time. So let us be the first to give you a very Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I may not remember all your names, but hopefully if I see you walking around Cebu, you remember me and I say hello to you guys. So as Denise mentioned, this year's campaign is about giving good. So, because I'm category, I'm a little bit biased. And giving good for me through Starbucks, it has many definitions. So, you can give good by buying your friend a drink. You can give good by sharing a slice of cake. You can give good by buying merchandise as gifts. So, there are many ways to give good. And I hope by the end of this short rollout, and feel free to ask questions anytime, but by the end of this short rollout, you'd have a good idea of how, and share with your friends how you can give good to Starbucks. Okay? So feel free to cut me anytime as I speak if you have any questions about any of the products we're about to launch. So apart from the planner, which I'm sure you're most excited to see, and of course we will leave that part at the very last, our major campaign focuses on the drinks. Right? And I'm sure you, in the so long, in the many years that we've done Christmas, you know that we normally launch three new drinks every campaign or every Christmas campaign. Does anyone remember what the drinks were last year?
Coconut.
Okay, coconut.
Peppermint.
Peppermint, yeah.
There's another one of
Santa Hat. Dark Mocha.
Dark Mocha.
That's the first one. So, we are again launching three new drinks. Two are returning favorites. So I think you know what returning favorites mean, right? We are bringing back peppermint and coconut latte. But is that your favorite coconut? Yes. That's actually maybe 80% of our customers love coconut. Yeah. But the two returning favorites are coming back with a twist. So let's talk about coconut first since it's your favorite. Coconut will be coconut crunch latte. The difference of this year's coconut from last year is that we're using a less sweet syrup and a crunchier coconut topping. So why less sweet? Because we heard from our customers that sometimes it gets a little bit sweet, it loses its coffee flavor. So we're bringing the sweetness down, but we're upping on the coconut topping so you get more crunch and texture on the beverage. The second drink is, as I said, peppermint. But the twist is, it will be called Christmas Tree Peppermint Dark Mocha. Why Christmas Tree? Because it's peppermint dark mocha topped with green tea whipping cream. So who loves green tea? Again, maybe 80 or 90% of our customers love green tea. So it will be a very attractive beverage with a green whipping cream topped with red and green candy sprinkles.
Christmas tree.
So it's going to be very exciting. Unfortunately, the ingredients of these two beverages are filled with customs. As a part of it, and we are unable to serve it to you. But Denise will give you vouchers so that you can try the beverages on us on the first day. As long as when we launch. So you can visit any of our stores and present the voucher and you can try the two new returning flavors. Then there's a third. Our newest drink this year is called Vanilla Sugar Latte. tried lugat? Lugat, lugat is like it's a dessert. It's a candy that's made with sugar, honey, and nuts. So we did a lugat latte, which we'll all try in a second. Is our signature latte with lugat sauce, topped with mixed berry drizzle and strawberry nougat topping. So I want you all to try it, and I want to hear from you what you think. So I'm not sure if I have you first.
Yeah. 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 There's the nougat.
I know you want to take pictures first before taking
it. Barbs.
That we focus on is